I don't think some of these really well done maps that you don't have to, but dude, if you're gonna host with a lot of these, what you have to do is go to settings and then go to like fucking something else where it says campaign. You have to click that to where it switches over to zombies.
I'm at co-op menu.
I don't think you have to with this one though.
They're okay.
All really well made.
I'm just gonna hit co-op, host online, invite. Okay.
Yep. Then start.
Start. Oh, here we go. Oh, look at this. Game mode classic. Start game with your setting. Start game with all player settings.
I won't pick anything. Just
start game with your settings. Okay. Are you in here?
Yeah.
Oh, look at you.
Who am I?
You're Robin.
Oh, you're Batman. Got steroids.
What is that? Iceman cometh. I picked up the stick. Show some mercy. Mercy? Pick it up. Right there. That stick right there. That my condition has left me cold. It's a melee stick. Nightwing stick.
Oh, look at Freeze down there talking shit. You see him?
Yeah, he's talking all kinds of shit.
What the fuck this dude?
Hi, Freeze.
Man.
I'm Batman.
I'm the Batman.
You don't want none of these problems, Freeze.
There's diamonds and shit down here.
Oh. What is this? Pick up knife.
Where? Is it free?
Pick up a knife. Okay.
Where'd you pick it up from?
Open present.
Oh, I found a present over here, too.
What is this?
Oh, I need a knife. Oh, man.
I got a knife?
I found a knife. Cool.
Oh, you can't open the presents on the knife.
Oh, it's money. Oh, wait, did it take all my money? It was invisible money. On quick revive. You only get 30 points for crashing at quick revive on here. It's a new present. What's my present? Double points. Okay. That's an icy over here. How are you getting all these points, dude? I know it's because you're not a beast, right? Oh, there's another knife.
Yo.
Yo.
Guess I was muted.
Yeah, I guess so.
How long have you not
heard? Here's another present. Since we found the knives and stuff. Okay, so if you get a money drop out of the presents, and it's a silver money drop, it's gonna take all your money.
All of it?
Yeah. The first present gave me 0 points.
Oh, dude, that stick is one hit kill. I'm fucking wrecking him with this stick, dude.
It probably is for right now. Yeah, see, look at this. There's a silver thing. I'm not gonna get it, though.
Nightwing staff.
Let's see, how do we get out of here?
I found a door. Open it. Mystery box, like a beast.
No shit. Alright, I don't
know what that. Now you let you hit shit, fuck you. This is a desert eagle. Okay.
PP19 Bison. There's another present up here. What is that? Looks like the Desert Eagle.
Damn, dude. Listen to this fucking shotgun. Listen to this.
Alright, is there another door somewhere?
Holy shit.
That door's $2,000 right there. I think I'm gonna get rid of my stick.
Yeah, me too. Cool. XMA. Shit.
I'll get rid of it in a second. We'll see if it's still one hit. Nope. Not one hit anymore.
Useless.
Yeah. Barely. Ooh. What is that? The stoner.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Sick. Yeah. How is this not in zombies?
I don't know.
Wasn't this a light machine gun? On multiplayer?
Yeah.
It was the last gun you unlocked or something?
Uh-huh. It was like the smallest LMG ever.
Yeah.
You could run faster and it was just a beast.
Alright.
I'm just gonna keep you in this box, dude.
See if the presents come back.
Have you noticed there's the fucking, there's a little knife image on our screen?
Yeah, when you get the knife.
Yeah.
Okay, let me see if I can't get something.
Yeah, get something.
I got the stoner and this PP19. Yep. Alright, we got these $2,000 doors over here. But if we play with four players, we're all different types of Batmans.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
But if it's
just
two,
I think there's two different
Robin.
Types. I think there's two different types of Robins and two different types of Batman.
That's kind of cool.
Damn, I don't know how to get over the Christmas tree.
It looks like Rick Toffin is frozen up here in a block of ice. I'm fucking dead.
I think we used the...
Hey, did you see Rick Toffin frozen up here?
No.
Look.
I think we used that Batwing stick to break this ice stuff. Unless we use grenades to blow the shit up. Alright. Let's open this door up, or just chill for a round or two. Get a bunch of points.
I opened it. Oh my god, it's Gotham.
Wow, we can open all three of these doors. For $2,000 each.
Oh, you can't walk to the church?
The Batmobile's right there, though.
Oh my god, what is this gun? The Barrett 50.
Oh, there's a spot. If you stand, everything goes invisible. It's bad. I can't see shit.
Save that crawler.
Yeah.
babe.
Wow, there's some spots that you're absolutely invisible.
Yeah.
I think one of these is a bomb over here, so stay away. Oh no, it's money. Oh, here's a soul box, I think. Oh, that's the mystery box. Zombies coming for you. Coming right for you.
Killed.
Well, hold on, there's the presents over here. I got a bunch of money too. Oh, it's a unlimited ammo drop or something.
Double point.
Killing him.
We got to kill. I think that's a soul box over here.
A present just appeared right in front of me. Right from
Batmobile's being jammed, find and deactivate the jammer. Okay. Kill him over here by this thing. Let's see if this is a soul box. Yep. Oh, look at all the zombies, dude. They're frozen.
Their faces look crazy.
What gun is that?
P90.
That's fine.
Got the P90 and I got the XM8. XM8's way more beast mode.
I just gotta make a crawl. A grenade just dies on the ground. Yeah, I got one way over there too. Oh, that was fairly close, I guess. Kill it fast, dude.
Fucking Batmobile, brother.
Yeah, it says we gotta find and deactivate the jammer. Take it. Insta-kill. Looks like a door over here I can open.
This map is glitching the fuck out.
Here's a door for 1,000. Ooh, presents and jugs. Power must be activated first. Okay. Oh, I don't want that.
Oh, it looks upgraded.
The scorpion.
It looks upgraded.
Alright, fine, I'll take it. Did you get it? I don't know.
I didn't get it.
That's a regular ass pistol right there.
You didn't get it?
Uh-uh.
I didn't get it either. I tried to get it, but I thought you did. You got it.
Uh-uh. I didn't get it.
Oh my god, dude.
Yeah, I know there's a part over there.
Fuck.
Well,
come here. Come here to me.
This turn on the electricity.
Dude,
turn on
this
power.
Crawler is a fucking...
Hey, Jugs is over here.
Something's going on with my game, dude. This crawler isn't a crawler, dude. He's a fucking zombie that's just floating. A full-fledged zombie. You don't see that?
No. Kill him. There's another crawler, though.
Dude, Okay.
Killer.
Let me show you what I see.
Alright, well. I turned power on. So you can go buy jugs.
Oh, really? Jugs is ready?
Yeah, it's right over here.
What in the actual fuck am I looking at? Dude, you have Twitch on your phone, right?
Yeah.
You can see it right here. I'm looking at it right now on Twitch.
Yeah. Oh, the AK-7 for you.
You should just see what I'm looking at here, dude, because it is... I don't know.
Oh, we can take the Batmobile now.
What the fuck is happening to me?
There's a spot over here where it gets real glitchy. And everything kind of goes in and out.
No, this isn't no in and out shit. You need to go to dude, you need to see this. Go to Twitch.
Alright. I'm going to sit by the middle Christmas tree.
Okay. You're gonna trip when you see this, dude.
Save those dudes. I'm gonna go take a break and I'll look this up real quick.
Fucking. He's just sliding towards me. Completely frozen solid. What the fuck? What if he swings at me? Killing this guy. Back to a crawler. When he swung on me, he went back to a crawler. Dude, what the fuck? Oh, now he's back to...
What? Okay, now he's a crawler.
Yeah.
Did he just change to crawler form right
like
there?
Like, when he smacks me, he goes back to crawler form. Look. Boom. And then I walk back over here.
That's hilarious.
And...
Dude, that's just how this game is. There's all kinds of bugs that are like that. You're not going to crash. In the Vanoss video, they were having weird things where, like, a dude went prone. And his fucking leg was sticking straight up out of his butt. Like the character models on the game are like screwed up on this thing. Alright, hold on a second. Oh shit. Never mind. Did you go by Jux over there in that corner?
No. I'm too beastly for Jux then. Where is it though? Oh.
It's back here. In this Christmas tree. It's over here. Back in there. I'm gonna go over by the soul box. Carpenter just rebuilt bricks. That's pretty sweet, actually. Dude, your cape looks so fucked up.
Is it? You don't even have a cape. What kind of bullshit is that? Batman without a cape? Looks like he's naked.
Alright, I need to get a better gun. I guess save the guy.
I got jugs, aug, and a XMA.
What is this? The G3. This is like the Galil, but single shot. What in the hell?
Bigger McCown here.
What's that? The Winchester shotgun? Okay.
Man, just keep hitting boxes. Is there doors?
I got a ray gun. Well, we're about to take the. I got an AUG. We're about to take the Batmobile.
How many soul boxes do you think?
I have no idea. This, we're about to take the Batmobile and it,
let's do this before we take the Batmobile.
Like Batmobile costs 1,000.
No, I'm saying let's do the soul box before we take the Batmobile.
Yeah. The Batmobile costs 1,000 though. Yeah. You said the presents just respawn?
Yeah, they spawned right from my face. I think they're just like dig sites.
Down here that we could get.
They're just like dig sites, dude.
Oh, what?
Oh, God, this fucking crawler's doing it again for me. You just
actually, these didn't respawn.
I can't believe you don't see that on your end.
How do you get... I guess you need that fucking...
Here, I see Arnold. Here's Arnold over here, man. Did you see him?
It's Arnold.
Get to the chopper.
Ah, come on. It's not the tumor. Isn't he? I think he's like here. Wait, is that a zipline?
Who, Arnold? Well, look, man. Who's this fuck?
Oh, Arnold's behind this fucking thing right here. See if we can see him over here. If we come over here.
Oh, I didn't.
Oh, here's a present.
Dude, I didn't even come over here.
Oh, crossbow. No, thank you.
It totally would fall.
Yeah, I can see Arnold. If you jump right here, you can see him behind that barrier. Whatever. Here's another present. You want to get that for some points?
Yeah. Two beasts. Yeah, I earned my points, but I don't play like
that. Oh, there's a bouncing Betty. Some of those presents are bombs. I guess because, like, the Riddler or something. He's on here. Alright.
There's a fish tank in the middle of fucking nowhere.
I think I'm gonna buy. Should I buy quicker, though? Nah.
Yeah.
I don't ever buy that shit.
Don't worry about me, bro. Oh, here's a door for 2K. Go right outside.
Yeah, buy both of those doors. See what happens.
Oh, hell yeah. Maybe it's a secret.
Let's see, is there anything else we can buy out here before we go?
I can't go over there, though.
Okay. Another present reappeared. Two more presents reappeared. Here's the money. Negative money drop. Oh, it doesn't matter. If you get him, you get whatever you open.
The first couple ones I did, It didn't do that to me. I think you just gotta be standing really far away from us. I didn't like actually walking. Oh, you got an AUG too?
Yeah, well, I mean, I backed up when it did it.
We got the AUG boys. The AUG boys on deck. Here we go.
Oh, yeah? I got the stoner, too, man.
Stoner boys.
Could you like to get?
Oh, shit. I'm fucking dead. No doubt. Stoner saved my life. Oh shit, I'm dead!
No, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Where did all these guys come
from?
Dude,
how did I not die?
I like how you throw a grenade and it just fucking...
Right,
we got some crawlers over here. Man, when you go down, you're just like really red. That was too freaking
close! Let's take Batmobile. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Let me hit this box once more. I wonder if this needs to get a ray gun or something. Keep forgetting ray gun and flopper on this game is the way to fucking go.
Oh, yeah.
What's that?
That fucking. Oh, am I on the box?
You're dead. What about jugs?
Where is it?
What do you mean? I already showed you. It's back there. Underneath the huge reef. Over there, yeah. Steady, man. Alright. Take the box. Or, I mean, the Batmobile. Ready?
Yeah, let's take the box. Shotgun.
Hold on. Hold on. See if you can get in. You might need points. Go board up that window.
I can get it off this fucking guy.
No, yeah, go board that window real fast right here. Alright, now let me buy it first.
What's Batmobile in use? Oh! I'm on the side of it, bro!
I see you.
Oh, shit!
And we're cruising, dude.
Oh, wow. Are you controlling it, or just...
Mm-mm. It's just gonna take us.
Like a bus. Transit bus.
Oh, we're speeding up.
Oh, shit, we're ramping new buildings. Oh, don't leave us.
This is it.
So
oh, it took my money. Okay. What is this guy? G36C, okay.
Oh, I got the upgraded thing. It's called the Copperhead.
What, out of the
present?
Yeah, present,
yeah. That scorpion, or the whatever this fucking thing is.
Yeah, kill, it's scorpion.
Kill bars or whatever.
Yeah, so it's kill bars.
Oh, shit. But it's upgraded, though. It's called the Copperhead. It looks sick, dude. It's like pink, fucking moving around style, like on
bike. Can we buy this door? Can we buy it? Yeah, the door's 1,000. Alright. Oh, we dropped down into a fucking hole. How? How are you dying all, dude? You got a pack a punch gun. Make one of these guys a crawler. There you go. You're dead. I'm gonna save him soon, sir.
Got him.
I got him. Huh. Well, there's actually like 4 guys left. Hold up. Man, there's a lot more left, actually.
Mystery boxes down here, brother.
I'm gonna try to do all these presents and shit real fast.
Oh, here's another pack of punch kill pars. You want it?
No, I got one. I just picked up one. Copperhead. Really don't want it. I gave up my AUG for it, though. Let's see what this one is. Right, okay, cool. Whoa, slide. Oh, that really slide.
Found a 2K door down here.
Oh man, this is like hard to run. You got the box right there.
Get the
2K door.
Oh, air vent, 750. I can almost get that.
Is that the only door? I think we need that nightstick, dude.
It's gonna be so fucking cool. We're going in the air vents like GoldenEye style, dude. Fuck, this is cool.
Look at that! Look at this right here! Come back here, look it through there. See that guy.
Oh, shit.
The Riddler. It's Jim Carrey.
I heard something. I clicked the X on it, I heard something.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a soul box in the middle of this crazy looking shit. We're not even finishing these soul boxes, I don't think.
No. Oh, what's this? There's a rope here. Oh, shit.
I'm going. I saw your arrow just go flying.
Oh, man. I don't know where I'm at now.
Whoa.
Open door 100. Oh, shit. Okay. Can we go back this way or no?
I'm back at spawn.
I wouldn't jump down that. I wouldn't risk it. I wouldn't risk it.
I wouldn't risk it, Biscuit.
Batmobile here? I'll take the Batmobile again.
Does it come back?
Yeah, it's right here. Oh, it's back and it's in a different direction. Oh, we're going to go a different way now?
I don't know. Let's do it. I can't.
I'm trying. Hold on. Oh, please wait. Oh.
Oh, I'm on it, though. Cool.
There we go.
Look at me.
Oh, the round ended.
Are you turned looking at me?
Yeah, I'll be kinda. Oh, crouch down! You can see inside of it, dude!
Oh, shit! How did we not see this?
This is actually
this motherfucker's
cool.
Got the gangster's window tint of all time in there.
Yeah. Alright, let's chill here.
Oh, there's a pack-a-punch pistol. Dude, I'm gonna trade the AUG for it.
The AUG? You're gonna trade your only good gun?
It's called the M. Barrett.
Alright, yeah, let's just chill here for this thing.
Oh, this fucking sucks.
Or maybe we should go do the one that's down there, because that looked hard. There's pack a punch on here somewhere, man. We need to get to that. We need to get this stoner going.
I got two pack-a-punch guns, dude. Oh, what is this? The CG-36C. Yeah, that thing looks dope. I might buy that. That stupid fucking pistol board. You're dead.
Nope. Man, you should be dead sitting right there like that.
A beast, man. Man, look how great. Oh.
God damn, how many souls you gotta go, isn't it? Thanks. I'm gonna get a crawler. I killed the crawler. Alright, I got two crawlers. I'm gonna keep going. Save all that shit. We gotta go. Took my fucking buddy again. What's this?
Oh, thunder gun in there, but it looked weird.
That's a soul box. I don't think we can go down there. No, here's a 2000 door though. Oh.
Whoa.
Find Smitty, find Smitty, get out of the way. Oh man.
Open door.
There's another soul box. Where's all the perks at, man? Well, I went up here and found, I don't know what I found. Pack punch pistol. Oh, this door opens.
Killed him.
The door opens with a soul. That wasn't it? Okay.
Crossbow. Pack punches.
Okay, so we gotta fill this soul box up more than likely.
But you gotta fill them all up to open the pack of bones.
Hold on. Is there another door I can open?
There's a door. I can go through these doors sometimes. Well, let me walk through them.
Oh, here's a bomb thing over here. I don't know if I should bust that yet or. Oh, oh, this looks like Mob of the Dead. Graveyard. What? I will pull Batman's heart
from his body. Feel it free. Is that Arnold?
It's Arnold.
Oh my god, it's Arnold.
I found another character, a little Riddler dude.
Mr. Freeze is freezing, you have to stop him. Oh
you
shit.
Stop him fast.
Oh shit.
Oh, I found Pack-a-Punch.
Where the fuck are you, bro?
I went through a door.
Okay.
I don't know.
Went through a door, huh?
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's fucking awesome.
Hey, this looks like Moon. Oh, I found Mr. Freeze.
So where the fuck are you?
I found Mr. Freeze. Alright, I'll come get you. Yeah, this is like Mob of the Dead. This thing is. Ooh, yeah, if you go down there, you die. So I am. I guess that doesn't blow up. Okay. Yeah, go through there and go all the way up. Is there any other doors down here to open?
Oh, wow.
Because I haven't found. I just heard a perk thing. Oh, here's another guy. Return them to me for your reward. What does that mean? The Riddler. We gotta find the Riddler. Where the fuck is the Riddler on this map? I'm hearing cinematic music. What the fuck?
Batman music, dude. Dude, this Batman map is far cooler. Way cooler than the other one we played.
What's up here? I found double tap. Aha! So yeah, you go around this door to get to double tap. Whoa, dude, this is nuts. This is so cool. Now, what was through this way? Oh, that's... Okay, that's how you get to that. Alright, let me go back up. Still got this crawler. Sick. So, the only perks I've seen are Quick Revive, Double Tap, and Jug. Yeah. want to go back up here. Oh, we got another croc. Oh, here's the door. Is this the door? No? Can't go that way. Okay. Alright, so what are we gonna do here? Did you pack your gun?
Nope. You got enough.
Alright. Still one of these soul boxes.
Dude, I'm down to check something else out.
Oh, hold on. Since we found those trophies, you said return them for your reward or something. Let me go all the way back up to where Mr. Freeze was and see if he gives us something.
Do it for God. Dude, this gun's badass. I got this one earlier. That's like a LSAT. This gun's so something about this.
Oh, it is. Holy shit.
I got this earlier, dude. It's fucking nasty. So I got my last map, but.
Alright, so what we gotta do here? We gotta kill ourselves?
Oh, to play a different map?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's just kill ourselves. What's weird is when you die, you still throw a grenade after the grenade explodes.
Yeah, it is weird.
Please don't crash. There we go.
Oh, look at that.